You say it. Four fingers. What does that mean?
Fingers. That signifies the fourth quarter's here.
That's right. Who's going to dominate? Usually both teams are holding them up. We own the fourth quarter, what we found out so far. Two touchdowns here, and now they've taken the lead.
Yeah, second one putting them in front. You know what I see on the other sideline, though? It seems like they've tensed up, had that lead. They were playing not to lose it, and they've lost it.
That's a great observation. When you play not to lose, you usually don't win.